Local postal workers are learning more about plans that would shut down all mail processing in Binghamton and move it to Syracuse. Yesterday, workers got a letter about an upcoming meeting on the issue. A study found nearly $1 million would be saved each year and 21 jobs would be eliminated. They say some jobs would go to Syracuse. The consolidation might also mean a 2 to 3 day delivery time for first class mail.